Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Is there any doubt in my first video, children? Okay, now in first video I told you how does computer work. Yes, a computer accept the data from the user and then it do the processing and then it give the result. Yes, everything is clear in my first video. Now in this video I'm going to tell you the parts of computer. You must be knowing, but now I'm going to revise the parts of computer. Can you see the parts of computer here? Okay, which part is this, children? This is monitor. Okay, monitor look like TV. Okay, which part is this? Yes, this is CPU. It is most important part of computer. It is the brain of computer. Yes, which part is this? This is mouse. We can do clicking. Huh? We can click anything through mouse. Yes, what is this? This is printer. We can get the printed pages from here. Okay, what is this? This is keyboard. We can type through keyboard. We can do the typing. Yes, and what is this? This is speaker. What is this? This is speaker. We can listen music. Okay, now very good, children. I hope parts of computer are clear. Okay, now can you see, children? Data, input and output. Now I have already told you the parts of computer, different parts. Through different parts we can enter the data, like through keyboard we enter the data. Okay, what is data? A data is a collection of facts. Figure is said to be data. A data is fed into a computer. Data can be anything. It can be anything. Okay, whatever data we use to enter through keyboard or mouse, that is saved in your computer. Okay, now come input. Input is what we input the data in. The data and the instruction that is given to a computer is input. Now what is output? The result we get after the processing is output, and we get the result after processing is done, then we get the result. Clear, children? Okay, now can you see, children, input devices and output devices? Okay, now these are some input devices. Input devices are those devices that help us to fit the data into the computer. Input devices are those devices we can enter the data into the computer. Through these input devices we can enter the data, like keyboard. Keyboard also help us to enter the data, right? We can do the typing through keyboard. Mouse also help us to enter the data. And then there is joystick. This is joystick. Okay, now these are some output devices. Can you see, children? These are output devices: monitor, printer, speaker. These are output devices where we can get the display the result. Monitor, what does monitor do? Monitor show the work done by us. It show the screen. Yes, it show the type text. Whatever text we type, it show the type text. Yes. What does speaker do? This is speaker. Speaker display the music. Yes. Okay, can you see some input devices, children? Yes. Okay, now tell me, which device is this? Can you name quickly? Okay, yes, it is keyboard. What it is? It is keyboard. I will write for you keyboard. Yes, very good, children. Now can you tell me which device is this? Yes, this is mouse. I'm going to write yes, this is mouse. Which device is this? Don't get confused, children. Yes, this is microphone. We use this. Microphone is used to record your voice. Okay, whatever voice you want to record, it can use for recorder. Okay, for recording your voice, we can use microphone. This is also input device. Okay, this is microphone. Very good, children. Okay, now some output devices. Yes, this is monitor. And what is this? This is printer. And what is this, children? Oh, which device is this, children? Can you guess? Yes, this is headphone. Yes, this is headphone. Now I hope all the input and output devices are clear, children. Yes, if you have any sort of doubt, you can ask me. Okay, children, these are my input and output devices. These I have made it for you. It is clear, children? Output devices and input devices. Okay, then bye-bye. And in my new video, I'm going to tell you the hardware and software part. Okay, bye, children.